Daniela Rus. I'm the director of the Computer Science and Artificial Intelligence Laboratory at MIT. I really imagine a future where robots are as common as smartphones are today, and they help us with everything that has to do with physical work. So consider that just two decades ago, computation was a task reserved for the expert few because computers were large and expensive and difficult to handle. You really needed expertise to know what to do with them. But all that changed with a smartphone. And today, computation is so prevalent. Computation, it's everywhere. We don't even notice how we depend on it. And this raises an important question. In a world so changed by computation, what might it look like with robots helping us with physical work? Another thing I'm very excited about is in looking at the applications of robots to transportation through self-driving cars and through medicine. And one particularly exciting project we have in our laboratory has to do with making what we call the origami mini surgeons. These are really tiny robots that can be packaged as an ice pill that you swallow. And then when the ice pill gets inside your stomach, the ice melts, the robot deploys. And then the robot can be controlled to move using an external magnetic field, much like what you have in an MRI machine. With this kind of technology, we can create robots that will go inside our bodies to collect tissue samples, to remove foreign objects like button batteries that kids ingest accidentally, to even to patch wounds, to deliver medicine, or to take better looks at particular points inside the body. All this without incisions, without surgery, without the risk of infection, without pain. I believe that in the coming years, we will see that robots will touch increasingly more aspects of our lives.